we're talking about how hallucinogens is consciousness-expanding drugs, then the only difference between a drug and a computer is that one is slightly too large to swallow.
Problem is.